welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Been told this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
If we did just miss it, we are up and running already. Knocks it away. Into the box. And that's been lever clear. Jorginho. Conte. Jorginho. Tries to dink it in, and it's got through. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Marcos Alonso. Kovacic. And it's Hazard. David Luiz. Significant chances so far, little to report. He's been out of tackle in it. Hazard with the short one. It in gently. Chelsea given another corner. And it's hoisted clear. Rudiger goes looking. Pedro. Goes long, Pedro boots it to safety. Real chance to break. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Pedro decides to play it back. Through, and he's had a quick look inside. Hazard. Is it in? Away from immediate danger. Hazard plays it short. Now it's Kovacic. Stitch defending, but that'll do. Now it's Kovacic. Wilson displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering. push both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Hazard
shoots!
First touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Chelsea break the deadlock.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
It's Smith. Shoots! He scored! A goal at a really telling moment. About as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Bournemouth have the equaliser, and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught up.
That's Pinaqueta. Pedro tries lifting it over. Reached half-time.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them. Second half then, just getting going.
Chelsea clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the open 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Morata floats one over. Conte. Ake, it's good distance on it. Pedro. Kante try cutting inside here. Nice touch. That intervention was very necessary. Now chance to break. Reza. Gosling. Daniels gets into a dangerous position. And it's King. Into space out wide. As Pinaqueta is charging up on the overlap.
Few waiting for it.
Kovacic tries to strip it through. Back to the keeper. Keeper's got good distance on that.
strength, too strong for his opponent.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Wilson.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Yeah, he's fouled him there.
To break out here, that's been acquitted.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Morata spreads it towards the left, laid back in.
It's one! Just took too long getting forward.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that, and that one never really got going. At this stage, they're calling on all their resources now.
Wilson is being fouled. Marcos Alonso plays it out to the wing.
Chelsea merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
It's Morata.
Pedro.
It's Pedro. And that's been lever clear.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
It has crossed the line, and it's a free. There's some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question. There's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
And it's Hazard. Francis. Morata. So that's it. It is all over. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch. And it ends in a draw. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, if this was a game where both sides played to their strengths...